Although police didn't notify the media about the rearrest of Dennis Bizira, sources at police have disclosed in an exclusive interview with Urban TV that the suspect was rearrested.
We rearrested the director of Happy Angels Primary School, Mr. Bizira Dennis, after further consultations with other security agencies and also with the DPP.
But according to Gumisi Uzachabisha, the chairman of Kihika Division, where Happy Angels Day and Boarding Primary School is situated, orders to rearrest him came from the Mbarara Resident District Commissioner.
He resolved the child connived with the victim and paid some money to him so that he can get pay from the police. When I received the complaint, I took this matter to the RDC's office. I talked to the RDC about the same matter, and the RDC reacted so quickly.
The outspoken chairman went on to claim that the suspect bribed the father of a 14-year-old victim with 10 million shillings without the acknowledgement of the mother, who happens to be a complainant in the matter. However, police responded.
There should be clear and upright investigations. This kind of conniving with the suspect and even the father of the child. I even requested that this father of the child should also be arrested.
We have a professional standards unit that handles that. So if there are any cases of corruption or unprofessionalism on the side of police, we would like anyone alleging that there was exchange of money to come out, so that these officers are implicated and charged.
Urban TV has further established that although the suspect was re-detained, the case appears controversial, stressing that business people like Asaf Bamwiza, who owns a school in the same premises, could be behind the fall of the director.
I think that when we are competing, when we have business competition, it can make the business to be good rather than to be a single man business.
According to the statement of the suspect, he claims that these are the business people fighting him, other schools that are within the area where he operates his own school, and that is what he keeps on saying in his statement.
Although police didn't allow the suspect to tell his side of a story, Samson Kusasira further stressed that he had misused police bond and any time is appearing before courts of law. Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.